on Saturday evening with the athletics, it blew the whole of Britain away. When the torch came in 70 days ago, it's captured the imagination of everybody.
See the way the city has just pooled all its energies together and the great infrastructure, and it's so brilliantly organized. And it's just made the entire experience of the Olympics just a sheer pleasure.
This is really amazing. I still haven't explored the whole place, but I love the atmosphere. It's kind of chill.
What isn't there to love about this place? I just saw a lady here with a gold medal around her neck. Buzz Aldrin was here the other day.
To a certain extent, the Olympics for me started when we finished competing. Until you finish competing, you've got a job to do and you're purely focused on that job. And now the Olympics starts, this kind of environment is great to appreciate it in.
You know, there's just a real buzz in London right now, and you know, it's really unexplainable. This is a whole different level.
I think the crowds at this Olympics have been so supportive of all the teams, from the 16th crew through to the first crew. They've been cheering, and I think the athletes have the feeling that they're gladiators in a ring with the noise. It's amazing.
What the Olympics has done is really highlighted that London is a very diverse and multicultural city, and you can really see that when you're out and about.
And I'm very, very excited to be here. Not only as a brand ambassador for Omega, as an Indian and as a proud Indian fan.